name, please?
Yes, Harry Styles. Harry Styles, I'm 16, I'm from Holmes Chapel in Cheshire. It's quite boring, there's nothing much happens there. It's quite picturesque.
What sort of experience have you got music-wise?
I'm in a band. I'm singing a band with my friends at school called White Eskimo. I'm the lead singer. We entered a Battle of the Bands competition about a year and a half ago, and we won. Winning Battle of the Bands and playing to that many people like really showed me that that's what I wanted to do. Like, I got such a thrill when I was in front of people singing, it made me want to do it more and more. If people tell me that I'm a good singer, it's usually my mum. So,
and they always say that, don't they?
Singing's what I want to do, and if people who can make that happen for me don't think that I should be doing that, then it's a major setback in my plans.
But listen, good luck, all right? Wish him luck.
Anyone else want to kiss him?
How are you?
Hello.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
I'm Harry Styles.
Okay. Okay, Harry, how old are you?
I'm 16.
16. Okay, so tell me a bit about you.
I work in a bakery.
And Harry, so you left school, gone to work there, yeah?
I work there on Saturdays.
Yeah.
But I finished my GCSEs just now.
Yeah.
So I'm going back to college in September.
And what are you going to study at college?
Law, sociology, business, and something else, but I'm not sure yet.
Wow. So what are you doing here today?
Well, I've always wanted to audition, but I've always been too young.
Okay. All right, what are you going to sing?
I'll do Isn't She Lovely by Stevie Wonder.
Okay, good luck.
Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? Isn't she precious? Less than 1 minute old. And I never thought through love we'd be making one as lovely as she. But isn't she lovely, made from love?
Nicole, what did you think?
I'm really glad that we had the opportunity to hear you a cappella because we could really hear how great your voice is.
Thank you.
For 16 years old, you have a beautiful voice.
Thank you.
I agree with Nicole. I think you're so young. I don't think you have enough experience or confidence yet.
Okay.
Yeah, someone in the audience just said rubbish, and I totally agree with them. Because, you know, the show is designed to find someone at you, whether you're 15, 16, 17, it doesn't matter. I think with a bit of vocal coaching, you actually could be very good.
Thank you. Thanks.
Okay, Louis.
Harry, for all the right reasons, I am going to say no, because I don't think you're ready.
I actually don't think they booed you loud enough there. Nicole?
I like you, Harry. I'm going to say yes.
And you'll be happy to hear that I'm going to be agreeing with Nicole. You're through.
Thank you.